Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning on disappearing messages on WhatsApp. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Disappearing messages is a great privacy feature, which when turned on will delete messages in a chat after the time you selected. You can turn on disappearing messages for all new individual chats at once, and turn on disappearing messages one at a time for all of your current chats. To turn on disappearing messages for a current chat thread, open up the chat. Tap on the person's name at the top of the chat. Scroll down the options and tap disappearing messages. You can now choose the amount of time after which the messages will be deleted. You can choose between 24 hours, 7 days, and 90 days. To turn on disappearing messages for all new individual chats, go back to the homepage and tap Settings in the bottom right. Choose Privacy from the options. Tap Default Message Timer under Disappearing Messages. Like before, you can choose between 24 hours, 7 days, and 90 days. With this setting enabled, all new individual chats will start with disappearing messages enabled. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more WhatsApp tips and tricks.